Myself and my boy Josh Hopkins are 0 for 5. Got PJ Washington coming in here today, and I'm lathered up and ready to go. And that's the inside step. One take. I know you played a lot of USA basketball. How was that?
That was great. We got to go to Egypt. I've never been to Africa. It was fun. We got to see the pyramids, and I just got to spend time with Coach, and I'm a dude, man. It was great.
Had to be fun, right?
Yeah.
But what, you'd also, not only this year, you got, you know, you guys were great. You got a gold medal last summer, is that right? Is that
yeah, right? We went to Chile. Me and Hamidou went, and Kwade was with us too, and we ended up getting gold. We beat Canada in the championship game, and it was just great.
Nice. All right, I'm gonna bust you up a little bit, okay? It's on you. It's on you. But I gotta tell you, I'm Buffalo right now because I haven't made a shot till that one. Ah, see. All right. So, if I ask you, PJ, what position are you?
3-4. I like playing mismatches. Okay. If I have a big man on me, I can take him out, go past him, and if I have a small man, I'll just post him up.
Okay, so
that's pretty much it.
What's the best part of your game? Best part of your game?
Best part of my game?
Yep.
Honestly, I feel like my versatility. I feel like I can do pretty much anything except one to do.
Block shots, too?
Block shots, rebound.
Take charges?
Not really.
Oof.
I can take charges.
Oh, you will. Oh, you will.
Yeah.
You will. You can't do that much in high school, right? Because if you get in foul trouble, your team will, right? I don't know. All right. Come on now. Let's mix it up. Mix it and miss. Going in. All right, so what number are you wearing?
25.
Why?
She's been wearing it forever.
That's the only reason.
Yeah. Well, my dad used to wear it, so.
Okay.
It's kind of a family number.
Okay. All right, what you got? Ooh. You shoot kind of easy. Uh-oh. Oof. Tell me, go in, go in.
He's on fire right now.
Warming up. Come on, PJ. Hey. Yeah. All right, you grew up in Tennessee?
No, I grew up in Dallas, Texas.
And you ended up at Finley?
Uh-huh.
How was that?
It was great. I went there my sophomore year, and I got to finish my senior year with my dad coaching. So it was great. My little brother.
In fact, I sat with a guy the other night at the summer league from Finley. You didn't know his name. But he told me, he said, I'm not gonna like PJ. I'm still debating. Depends on how this game goes. PJ, what's the best part of your game? Right now.
My game, right now. My aggressiveness.
Yeah. Competitive spirit.
Competitive spirit. I hate losing. Do anything I have to do to win.
If at some point the gloves gotta come off in the game, you ready?
Always.
Love it. You got a great stroke. You got
this right now.
Great rotation. Somebody taught you to shoot it the right way. Is that right? Touch it up.
Oh, good.
Touch it up. Your mom taught you.
Yep.
Talking about his mom and his girlfriend. CA. Great. So, did both of them play with you growing up?
Yep.
Yeah.
My mom was good before.
Okay.
My dad was kind of a bruiser.
So you get the best of both worlds?
Best of both worlds.
A big man starting, I guess. All right, come on now. You're gonna tell the other guys he didn't miss a shot, and they're gonna be like lying to us because I missed every shot last week. Oh, yeah, hanging in there. All right, run. going double or nothing. I want to give the young fella a chance. Like, it's kind of like getting two shots on the last letter. Double or nothing. He either beats me, he makes the half quarter, he beats me. TJ, so happy to have you.
Thank you.
So let me ask, why Kentucky?
Why not? I mean, I feel like this is the best place for me to grow and get better as a player and as a man. And I'm just ready for the season.
When did you know it was Kentucky?
I grew up a Kentucky fan ever since John Wall came here. And when I got the offer.
Back in the old days when John Wall was here.
When John Wall was here.
Yeah.
And when I got the offer, I was excited. It was my dream school, and I just knew I wanted to come here.
I sort of felt the same. Happy to have you. Thanks for coming.
No problem.
TJ.